Many bacteria are becoming increasingly resistant to antibiotics, which complicates treatment and creates a serious threat to public health. Methicillin-resistant Staph aureus, commonly known as MRSA, causes nearly 90% of bacterial skin infections, such as abscesses and cellulitis. These infections result in over 10 million outpatient and emergency room visits and 500,000 hospital admissions per year in the United States. My name is Lloyd Miller, and to provide an alternative to antibiotics, my research group studies the specific immune responses that help clear MRSA skin infections. We are basically looking for ways to engage the body's own defenses to fight off these dangerous infections. We hope that our discoveries will translate to vaccines and immunotherapies to combat MRSA and other antibiotic-resistant pathogens.